Etowah County Drug Enforcement Unit Commander Rob Savage has retired. Savage leaves the position after 29 years of law enforcement experience, with 10 of those as commander of the Etowah County Drug Unit. Sheriff Todd Intrigan says he is grateful to Commander Savage for his friendship and leadership. Savage was also the leader of the Etowah County Joint Special Operations Group. His retirement will be effective immediately.